Local Christian radio for the Western Slope, KJOL. Hi there, I'm Dustin Richie. So happy that we can share with you some of the heart behind the music and the ministry of Steven Curtis Chapman. This weekend, we're sharing bits and pieces of our interview from just a few days ago as we look forward to his solo tour coming up real soon. Well, I saw you last with Mac Powell and Brandon Heath, and man, that was so much fun.
Yes, that was. That was awesome.
How is this time around going to compare or contrast with the last time that I saw you?
There's something really pure about the guitar, the way it all kind of began, the way the songs, you know, kind of had their start,
yeah,
their birth, you know, was through sitting down with a guitar or maybe piano. And I thought, if I could do that, just sort of take people on this journey with my songs and share my story, that seems like that could be a really powerful thing, not only for me remembering my story, but encouraging others in their own journey and story. So that's really where this idea for this came. And the more I've done this particular tour, it's been really refreshing. I love my band again, having other musicians.
Yeah.
I've heard from so many people that they've really enjoyed seeing this. I can hear people singing with me.
Yeah.
You know, it's
yeah.
really special. It's like this big, giant sing-along where everybody's kind of singing, you know, along with the song, tears in their eyes and smiles on their faces.
Yeah.
So it's really a special night. I'm excited to get to be back at it.
Steven Curtis Chapman bringing his solo tour to Grand Junction coming up Sunday, March 8th at the Avalon Theater. We have more information on our website, kjol.org. And keep listening. We'll have more fun leading up to the night of the event right here on KJOL. Now back into the music with Jason Gray with Every Act of Love on KJOL, where you hear the light. Weekend programs the whole family can share together and music that always points us into the Word of God on KJOL. Hey there, I'm Dustin Richie. We've been playing back some pieces of my interview with Steven Curtis Chapman that we recorded over the phone earlier this last week, sharing the heart behind his music and ministry as he brings his solo tour to town next Sunday night. And Steven shared with us some of the inspiration for the current tour.
This tour thing that I've been doing creatively and musically and ministry-wise kind of had its beginnings with me writing a book that came out, I guess, almost 3 years ago now. It's just hard to believe it's been
right.
that long.
The book, Between Heaven and the Real World?
Yes,
mm-hmm.
yes, that's the book. And I was probably working on it at the time when I saw you last, really writing my story, telling my story of my life, my journey,
yeah,
my whole life, but particularly know, my musical journey and ministry of the last 30, now it's 33 years.
Yeah.
And my journey with Mary Beth and her 35 years journey together and
yeah.
her kids. You know, the mountains and the valleys
yeah.
of that journey, obviously, our loss of our youngest daughter and
yeah.
the very dark valley that was and is and has been for us. And just to share kind of that journey, putting it in a written form. And as I did that, it was such a really powerful thing for me, just the process of remembering. I think that was kind of the word that I just kept coming
yeah.
back to, was the remembering how important that is, you know, for us as people of faith on this journey, following God and through all the seasons of our life, the chapters of our unfolding stories, and remembering and retelling the stories of how God has been faithful and what we've learned along the way, and reminding our own hearts of that. And that was such a powerful thing for me in writing the book. I thought, you know, I'd love to do that with a concert and
yeah.
really tell my story in a way that uses music to kind of connect the thread running through all of it, because that's a common thread for me and the people who have listened to my music through the years. Because it's kind of, for many, they've said, you know, your music's been, in a way, a soundtrack for my faith journey in my life.
Yeah. Steven Curtis Chapman solo coming to the Avalon Theater next Sunday night. More information is on our website at kjol.org. And a quick mention, they're still looking for adult-aged volunteers to help out at the event. You can email me for more information, dustin@kjol.org. Now let's rewind a couple of years to 2009 for Paul Baloche from his album Glorious. This is Just to Be With You on KJOL, where you hear the light. Life worship with Great Is Your Faithfulness on KJOL, local Christian radio for the Western Slope. Hey there, I'm Dustin Richie. We've been playing back some pieces of my interview with Steven Curtis Chapman that we recorded over the phone earlier this last week, sharing the heart behind his music and ministry as he brings his solo tour to town next Sunday night. So I see someone else posted a set list online, and I'm looking forward to many songs that I have not heard you perform live. Things like Firsthand, What Kind of Joy, Facts or Facts. I don't want to spoil alert, but...
Some of those happen as a result of one of the things that I have kind of the flexibility to do with this concert is take requests, and that's been, for a lot of people, their favorite part of the night. For me, it's the most terrifying part of the night, because
right.
with 10 albums full of songs, you know, that's hundreds of songs that, for me to try to remember on the spot,
can be
a little bit challenging. And wouldn't you know it, that's what people often talk about being their favorite part of the night, is when I stood up there and fumbled and stumbled my way through trying to remember, how does this song go?
Right.
Is that how it goes? You guys help me.
Right.
Good. People seem to love that.
Steven Curtis Chapman solo coming to the Avalon Theater next Sunday night. More information is on our website at kjol.org. And a quick mention, they're still looking for adult-aged volunteers to help out at the event. You can email me for more information, dustin@kjol.org. Now more music to point us into the Word of God, Light of the World. Here comes Lauren Daigle on KJOL, where you hear the light. You can hear Focus on the Family's Radio Theater again next Sunday afternoon at 4:30, right here on KJOL. Hey there, I'm Dustin Richie. We've been playing back some pieces of my interview with Steven Curtis Chapman that we recorded over the phone earlier this last week, sharing the heart behind his music and ministry as he brings his solo tour to town next Sunday night. As you mentioned, you've been doing this for a couple of years. Are there some songs that were easier to perform in the past? Or maybe with the solo tour, you have arrangements that are a different flavor that you get to present to us?
Yeah, you know, as a young, you know, foolish young man, who we all do, all of us songwriters and artists talk about, why do we record these songs so high?
Right.
You know, we get to go, it's like, man, it sounds really good if I'm right on my range. You know,
right.
You know, and I can barely get it, but it's all the energy and the passion. But then when it's time to do that night after night after night, you know, we all go, what was I thinking?
Right.
Why did I put it in that key?
Yeah.
One of my most favorite things I've done ever, creatively and recording-wise, was to make a record that I got to have my 80-year-old papa sing with me on it, the Deeper Roots album. He was actually on the Deep Roots album. I've always wanted to make a bluegrass album because that's the music I grew up with growing up in Kentucky, even as I was doing it. I turned my familiar favorite dive into a bluegrass version and got Ricky Skaggs. Couldn't believe I got to do a duet with him, and got to have Gary LaVox from Rascal Flatts come sing a duet on a new song. So there was some new music, some old hymns I grew up singing with my dad and my brother and my mom. I got to have my son Caleb sing with me. It was a very, very special project, and I love getting to do some of those songs in this concert too.
Steven Curtis Chapman solo coming to the Avalon Theater next Sunday night. More information is on our website at kjol.org. And a quick mention, they're still looking for adult-aged volunteers to help out at the event. You can email me for more information, dustin@kjol.org. Here comes Michael W. Smith singing Sovereign Over Us on KJOL, where you hear the light. Joyride, that's Elizabeth Campisi on KJOL, local Christian radio for the Western Slope. Hi there, I'm Dustin Richie. So happy that we can share with you some of the heart behind the music and the ministry of Steven Curtis Chapman. This weekend, we're sharing bits and pieces of our interview from just a few days ago as we look forward to his solo tour coming up real soon. Steven, look at all these favorites. Dive, Speechless, Let Us Pray, Heaven in the Real World, The Great Adventure, No Better Place, and we're playing How Great Thou Art with your daughter-in-law, right?
That is, Jillian. She's married to our son, Will Franklin.
There you
go. She has one of the most pure, angelic voices of any female artist I've ever heard. And I'm very excited. She's actually recorded some new music. She's got a new album getting ready to come out, going to be released. Hopefully you'll have some new music to play on your station there by Jillian Edwards.
Absolutely.
And she is a gifted singer-songwriter, an amazing talent, and an incredible woman. I mean, she's been such a gift to our family and to our son, Will, and mama to their little girl, Willow Faye.
Hey.
And so I'm excited. That's cool. I'm glad to hear you guys are playing that.
Yeah.
So I love that arrangement.
Steven Curtis Chapman bringing his solo tour to Grand Junction coming up Sunday, March 8th at the Avalon Theater. We have more information on our website, kjol.org. And keep listening. We'll have more fun leading up to the night of the event right here on KJOL. Back into more music, new music from John Egan and Abby Burley. The song is called What You Said on KJOL, where you hear the light. There's some friends from Group One Crew singing Who I Am on KJOL, local Christian radio for the Western Slope. Hi there, I'm Dustin Richie. So happy that we can share with you some of the heart behind the music and the ministry of Steven Curtis Chapman. This weekend, we're sharing bits and pieces of our interview from just a few days ago as we look forward to his solo tour coming up real soon. Steven, tell us about the ministries that you've teamed up with on your tour. Last time around, it was Show Hope, and this time around, yes, you've brought along Food for the Hungry.
Well, Show Hope, for anybody who knows, you know, the work of Show Hope, my wife and I, God allowed us to found this organization out of our own adoption story of Shohanna and Indy Joy and Maria, and saw many amazing families who wanted to open their hearts and their homes to a child that needed a family, but couldn't afford the cost of adoption. And we, having made that journey, knew what that journey was like, knew how expensive and how costly that could be, and yet couldn't imagine that that would be the reason a child couldn't have a family. So we just started to dream about what if we could share our story and get some people to help us help those families. And we've been able to help almost 7,000 families in the last 15, 16 years now, bring children from all over the world. Along with that, more and more doors have opened for us to care for children who have medical needs that aren't able to be adopted until they're able to be healthier. And God opened the door for us to do that, particularly in China for several years. Many children that come home having been, you know, abandoned, institutionalized, orphaned, come with maybe early childhood trauma. So that's been a big part of the work that Team God lead us into.
And praise the Lord.
We do work with students. We try to encourage students to understand God's heart for children without families, and it's His kingdom coming on earth as it is in heaven.
Steven Curtis Chapman bringing his solo tour to Grand Junction coming up Sunday, March 8th at the Avalon Theater. We have more information on our website, kjol.org. And keep listening. We'll have more fun leading up to the night of the event right here on KJOL. Up next, here's Jamie Kimmett singing a song that my wife and I just really love to sing along with whenever it's on the air. It's called Burdens, right here on KJOL, where you hear the light. Oh, so good to see those guys in concert just a couple weeks ago in Grand Junction. Sidewalk Prophets singing Come to the Table on KJOL. Hi there, I'm Dustin Richie. So happy that we can share with you some of the heart behind the music and the ministry of Steven Curtis Chapman. This weekend, we're sharing bits and pieces of our interview from just a few days ago as we look forward to his solo tour coming up real soon. I've taken a bit of your time this morning.
We've covered a lot of territory. I appreciate it.
Super.
So much,
I would love to pray with you real quick.
I'm sitting still so I can close my eyes.
Praise the Lord. Okay. Lord Jesus, thank you so much for Stephen. I appreciate his time this morning. Bless him as a dad and a husband. Fill him up more and more with your Holy Spirit so that everything that he does and says just reflects your character inside of him. Thank you so much for all you've used him for. We ask for health in his house. We ask for blessing on finances and for schedules and a strong marriage that's not riddled with the stress of a tour. And Father God, I ask for this show coming up, the worship time coming up, that you fill it with your Holy Spirit, that you make divine appointments,
yes,
that people come in, whether they're saved or not, or churchgoers or whoever, that they come in and they hear the gospel and they be set on fire with your Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus. And I do pray for Food for the Hungry, that you use this opportunity to further their ministry and bless the efforts they have going on.
Okay. I'll just say amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
That prayer. What a privilege we have.
Right.
At every moment. Wrote a song a few years ago called Let Us Pray. You know, about what a privilege and what an amazing gift. And sometimes we forget. It's at every moment we are right at the throne of the God of the universe inviting us to, hey, come talk to me.
Yep.
So I appreciate that so much, brother, that you do that.
Sure thing. Steven Curtis Chapman bringing his solo tour to Grand Junction coming up Sunday, March 8th at the Avalon Theater. We have more information on our website, kjol.org. And keep listening. We'll have more fun leading up to the night of the event right here on KJOL. All right, time for more music that's going to get you on your feet, get some breath in your lungs, and give you some energy to take on the rest of your Saturday. Here's Mandisa singing Good News on KJOL, where you hear the light.